What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna do another parody, and guess what? We have a really cool one for you guys today, because look what I got. Now, Jeffy says they're not very cool on me for some reason, but I think they're pretty cool, because look, I have me and my brother on them. What's more cool than that? Now, we also have some of these. Hang on, let me show you. All right, so we got Joseph right there. We got Junior, and Cody, and that kid, and that kid. Everybody's got frocks. Wait, don't pay attention to that guy back there. Put the camera back on me. Thank you. Hey, wait, why is there someone behind me? Ow! Great, now Kermit has frocks too. Ow! I'm gonna kill this kid. I'm gonna kill him.
Buddy, work!
Yeah, what do you guys think of my frocks? They're super cool, right? I mean, I don't got any gibbets on them, but other than that, they're cool.
Anybody have a spare badoon? I need a badoon.
Well, I need a badoon.
Anybody
Look, they match my corn badoon. Teeth. See, I got corn teeth. Corn Crocs.
Oh my god, that's embarrassing.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Behind the Scenes. Today we have a Croctastic video. That was awful. Cut that out.
Look at all these Crocs, guys. Look at all these chickens. Guys, I have bought one of every Croc ever made in the world, and that is a complete and utter lie. Guys, today we're doing a Croc-focused video because Crocs are cool. So I have a bunch of Crocs from every state in the country. Guys, leave a comment down below. What character has your favorite pair of Crocs? Honestly, if I had to choose one, I'd say either PJs. That's upside down. There we go. Or Mario's, because of course he's got the brothers and the brothers in the play the clip.
Do the Mario!
I really like that. So we have the whole lineup here. Also, Kermit has Crocs, and it's kind of cool because actually they should be green. I should switch those.
Well, no, because those match his corn teeth.
I'm gonna be sick.
And Jeff here, he has just the normal white ones, but they're gonna be not normal later. You're gonna see that during arts and crafts season. So, oh, I almost forgot. The big surprise. At the end of the video, we have the super rare Lightning McQueen Crocs. Guys, these are the most rare Crocs in the world, and the coolest thing is that they light up. It's kind of hard to see, but these are top of the line. Honestly, these are gonna go for a lot of money on eBay later, but we'll get into that in the outro. So let's get started with the first clip. Also guys, I still have the time bomb from last week's video. So if you want this, leave a comment down below and I'll send it to your house.
Mr. White, I'm addicted to nicotine, Mr. White. Give me more cigarettes, Mr. White. Hey, Mr. White, you got a light? I like cigarettes, Mr. White. Jesse, shut up. Do your job.
I'm telling you, we gotta paint the wall blue.
I'm not objecting to that. If I could, I would do it tomorrow. And I'd put a little window there, like SML.
Oh, yes, we need the paint on the window.
I'm gonna get him.
Oh my god. Jeez, they're gonna sue you for that. Write down yes in the comments if you're gonna sue.
Alright, Daddy, can I wear yours to school tomorrow?
No, I need these, Jeffy, because in case you forgot, I don't have a car anymore, so I have to walk to Target. These make it at least somewhat bearable.
It's still painful, though.
It's still painful, though.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have sacrificed yourself in the bomb.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have opened the box.
It's backwards.
What? What's backwards?
Turn it around.
What?
Turn your foot around, Daddy.
Oh. Ah! Please don't.
They look like they hurt anyway. His foot's like jammed in there.
Hey, you take what you can get with spray-ons.
Daddy, why are you in sport mode?
I don't know. I don't know the difference. I just wear them. They look cool, right? They match my shirt. And look, me and Luigi. More of me and Luigi's to put all over my Crocs. Hey, leave me alone.
If you guys would like to buy these brand new pure white Crocs, leave a comment in the description below. In the comment section below.
All right, guys, welcome back to Arts and Crafts with Cable 10. Today we have these fresh, brand new, off-white, gorgeous premium Crocs, and they need to get dirty. So basically, I'm gonna be taking these and I'm gonna be making these as filthy and disgusting. Here's an example. So here's Pox Crocs. That's funny, Pox Crocs, you'll learn soon. Look how messed up these look. These are like aged. So I'm kind of going for this, but even more. Let's just get into it. Okay guys, I got my brand new Crocs. I'm gonna go play outside real quick. God, I love playing outside. Whee, I'm playing outside. Not dirty enough.
But they do look a little used.
Yep, but they need to be more used. Okay, time to play outside some more. Yep, this is fun.
This is really fun.
Honestly. Field goal. This is what Mario does when he goes to school, he drifts. I want the soles to be shredded down.
Right.
Better, but still not disheveled.
Father has leaves in them and grass.
Guys, it's windy.
Jeffy, you always say it's windy.
Now that we're men, I wear frocks.
in the shower now that we're men.
But you're not supposed to do that.
I wear frocks in the bay now that we're men. I go to the store, I buy some frocks and get some candy for daddy.
Box.
Box! Now that we're men, I'll see you in your dreams.
Hi, Mr. Bunny, what doing? Do you want to see my new frocks? Where are you going?
What the heck, it's so zoomed in. Oh yeah, we just filmed the parodies like that, I forgot.
Hurry, loser!
So, technically...
Where is my Fortnite account?
Don't have to.
Wait, why are you using your skeleton?
Well, I'm not sure, Billy Bill. Anyway,
yeah, put your skin on. I'm not talking to you, put your skin on.
Nope. Daddy!
Oh, my camera just died.
So, Billy Bill, I...
Well, since the camera died, I guess I can tell them the Fortnite password. Since they're not watching anymore, of course. The password is...
Billy Bill, don't.
The password, my Crocs. Great, he stole them. Well, time to walk out of here like Marvin.
He got juked.
You guys like when I walk off scene like this? On my way.
Fans, you guys want to see some earthy crust YouTube shorts? Let's check it out.
Do I get to watch too?
No, Jeffy, no. No earthy crust shorts for you. Okay, we got, this one looks good. I don't really know what's happening. There's Marvin. There's the runt. He's jumping on stickers. Oh, is he addicted to stickers like that one time we made that video? Probably is. Anyway, that one's good. Let's check out the last one. Oh my gosh, what happened to Luigi? It's kind of hard to follow along without the voices, but... Oh, he turned Fire Mario! Oh, it's a monkey? Okay. And then you jumped. Okay, guys, pretty good shorts all around. I'd give those shorts a 7 out of 10. Actually, no, 8 out of 10. They were pretty good.
Mr. Beast just uploaded, just so you know.
Oh, guys, Mr. Beast just uploaded.
You want to watch this video? Oh my god, he's just...
He's a real assassin.
He's giving subliminal messages. You want to watch this
video. You want to watch this video. Do it. Come on, guys. Let's see if it works on you guys. You want to watch this video? Come on, watch it. It's cool.
Here is Daddy's fresh, most exquisite chocolate cake, Your Majesty.
Oh, hey, loser. Look what I just did. I changed your Fortnite password.
Oh.
Yep.
You what?
I changed your Fortnite password, so it's my account now. I have all your skins and all your emotes. I even have fresh.
Boy, Bill, why would you do that? We did not agree to this.
Well, I wanted the account, loser. I don't think I agreed to not keeping the account.
Oh, my God. Well, I get your Crocs, both of them.
The Crocs. I forgot to tell you, I lied, and I'm not actually giving them to you. I just wanted your Fortnite account, and it worked. So if you'll excuse me, I gotta get home. I have a lot of Fortnite to play.
Oh my god, Bully Bill, I cannot believe this!
That's it.
If Bully Bill wants to change my Fortnite password and not give me the Crocs, then nobody gets any Crocs.
Alright guys, for this next segment, do not try this at home unless... Just kidding, there's no unless. Don't try this at home. Okay guys, welcome back to another Cable 10 episode of What Will Happen If... Today we have two Crocs, limited edition, Lightning McQueen, light up. You can't really see them light up, but they're cool and they're Lightning McQueen. I'm gonna stop stalling and get this over with. Crocs meets lawnmower. Who will win? Now, in a normal video, this guy would be doing it, but this is not a normal video. And this guy's had a long day, so I'm gonna do it.
All right, I have no idea what's gonna happen. I just hope it doesn't break the lawnmower.
Oh my God.
Perfect. And as you can see, they were shredded.
Ooh, that's warm. Into pieces.
Oh my god.
Remember.
The pieces flew out. I thought I was gonna get like stabbed by one of them for a second there.
Yeah, I didn't expect that. Guys, don't try this at home. YouTube, that was CGI, it wasn't real.
Yeah, there's a splash zone for sure.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna get impaled by Crocs. Not how I would wanna go.
All right guys, if you guys enjoyed Jeffy's Crocs, then go ahead and tell us in the comments, and I'm giving you a special sneak peek for those who stayed to the end of the video. This is gonna be a short at some point, probably. And these are ideas. So, write down in the comments, do you guys want the next idea to be Jeffy loses his memory, or Brooklyn guy's new
If you steal
something?
Our ideas, I will find you. And I'll give you some free Crocs!
Oh.
Well, you can do Babysitter 3,
Kermit Disney Plus Origin Story. I like that one. Or The Fight. So go ahead, guys. Vote what video.
Wait, where'd that come from?
I put that down there. Because The Fight. They're gonna fight.
Between
who?
Oh, Cody and
Joey.
Spoiler!
Oh, yeah. So, anyway, guys, write down your favorite in the comments, and the one that gets the most likes is the one we'll do next.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I got an idea.
Okay.
How about Jeffy's Crocs Part 2?
But he just did Crocs 1.
He takes all the Crocs that were ripped up, and then he pastes them back together.
Oh, so it's like a Frankenstein Croc.
Yep, and he sells them on eBay.
All right, so never mind, guys. Jeffy's Crocs Part 2 is the next video for next week. So I hope you guys are ready for that, because that's what's going to happen. See you guys next time.
Bye.